One must seek to lead one's life in a manner that would be beneficial to attain absolute goodness, thereby introducing a karma that would help in structuring the dharma of the Kali Yuga.